Thank you, ladies. That was wonderful. Coming up to the stage next, we have our beginning women's choir. One of the great aspects of music is its ability to be universal, and our ability to get to perform, and thus our ability to get to perform and experience music from all over the world. Therefore, each year I attempt to have students sing in a variety of languages. This women's choir has already sung this semester in English, Spanish, and Italian. And tonight they will continue. Their first piece of music will be being sung in German. Still, still, still is a German lullaby, which tells the listeners to be silent while Mary sings a lullaby to baby Jesus, and while the angels make beautiful music for the baby's enjoyment. Featuring CCHS Titan Band students Adrian Calabuso on the clarinet, Mary Munoz on the flute, and Jessica Hahn on the flute, the CCHS Beginning Women Choir will now perform Still, Still, Still. Thank you, Jessica, Mary, and Adrian. That was wonderful. Up next, the ladies will be singing a poem by American poet Eleanor Wiley, set to music by iconic American choral composer Randall Thompson. This piece, entitled Velvet Shoes, depicts walking on clean, fresh last piece this evening, they will be evoking thoughts of once again playing in snow and listening to the sounds of bells and other sounds of the season. The ladies will finish with Minka. Coming up the stage next, we have one of our choir chamber students, Feliciano Denise. This is his third year in choir, and this year he auditioned for honor choir and was accepted. So I'm very proud of him. We had a total of five. We had a total of five students make it, and Feliciano scored an 82 out of 100 on his audition. So that's very, very good. So congratulations, Feliciano. Feliciano will be performing tonight, Someday at Christmas, by Jack Johnson, accompanied by Leslie Roy Sarmiento on the guitar.
Someday all of our dreams will come to be. Someday in a world.